Where are we?
Checking coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years?
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
Chief, see if that terminal is still active. The Covenant have been broadcasting that from an equidistant orbit every 30 minutes for the last 3 years.
They've been waiting outside the planet for 3 years.
Apparently, they couldn't get in. Picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Chief? About my condition? I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey. Soon. Hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. Hostiles! If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.